Ah, if we eat the red, it's kind of...